package and take out the new swab. Use the swab to get a sample from the tonsils. Store the swab in the test tube. Use the alcohol spray to sanitize the test tube. Sample completed. You can send the sample to get tested.
The test result is normal, but still needs to frequently wash your hands and get fresh air to avoid infection.
Terrific! Thank you so much.
Yep.